This puddle's going right across State Highway 1 across four lanes.
I want to